हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय लेक्चर ऑन साइबर क्राइम। सो टुडे आई एम गिविंग यू अ वेरी कॉमन लेक्चर एंड दिस इज रिलेटेड टू ऑल एरिया एंड दिस इज बेनिफिशियल फॉर द ऑल फील्ड ऑफ पीपल। सो साइबर क्राइम इज अ वेरी बिग प्रॉब्लम राइट नाउ इन दिस डे। सो यू कैन सी हियर द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द साइबर क्राइम। Basically, cyber crime is a term for any illegal activity that uses a computer as its primary means of the communication. So, any type of illegal activity on computer, on any smart devices, it's a primary means of the communication. So, this is related to the illegal activity, and the cyber crime is the different type of साइबर क्राइम और इलीगल एक्टिविटीज आर कमिटिंग फ्रॉड एंड स्टीलिंग आइडेंटिटीज एंड वायलेटिंग प्राइवेसी। सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट साइबर क्राइम एंड साइबर क्राइम इज ऑल्सो स्टेटेड एज एनी यूजेज ऑफ कंप्यूटर एज इंस्ट्रूमेंट। कंप्यूटर एज इंस्ट्रूमेंट, यू कैन सी हियर कंप्यूटर एज इंस्ट्रूमेंट टू फर्दर इलीगल एंड। सो दीज इलीगल एंड्स आर द कमिटिंग फ्रॉड, स्टीलिंग आइडेंटिटी एंड वायलेटिंग प्राइवेसी। स्टीलिंग मीन चुराना, किसी की आइडेंटिटी को चुराना। तो दीज आर द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द साइबर क्राइम। नाउ द टारगेट ऑफ साइबर क्राइम। सो आई हैव मेंशन हियर थ्री डिफरेंट टारगेट। फर्स्ट इज द अगेंस्ट इंडिविजुअल प्रॉपर्टी, सेकेंड इज द अगेंस्ट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड थर्ड वन इज द अगेंस्ट सोशल एट लार्ज। सो आई हैव मेंशन हियर थ्री डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द टारगेट ऑफ सोशल क्राइम। So against, so first of all I am coming on the against individual property. So transmitting virus, suppose anybody is transmitting virus to the computer of any person, and unauthorized control or access over computer, or suppose a illegal user or unauthorized user are breaching the password, username and password of our system, and he or she enters or system, and so this type of unauthorized access over computer is kind of cyber crime. And intellectual property crime. Intellectual property crime means suppose somebody has own a copyright or patent. So some other person is illegally using its patent or designing the devices or system which is already patented. So this is also a intellectual property crime, this is called. And internet time theft, and this is theft other person's ISP, user ID and password by the hacking. So someone hacked the password, username and password of internet, username password, and he is thefting the time of other user. So this is also a type of cyber crime. So these four are individual attacks on individual property, attacks on individual property. And against the organization, you can see here possession of unauthorized information. Means unauthorized possession of confidential personal information if that person is internationally known. So suppose someone is leaking the confidential personal information and the person is internationally known, means reputed person. So this is also a kind of cyber crime against the organization. And cyber terrorism is also kind of cyber crime. Cyber terrorism against the government organization. Suppose somebody hacked the website of ISRO or a website of computer system of any reputed like DST or CSIR. So the important information, or this is a kind of cyber attack. Someone has accessed the military computer. So this is a type of cyber terrorism. And this is against the organization. And distribution of the printed software, distribution of the pirated software is also a kind of cyber crime. So licensed software should be used. So this is a type of cyber crime against organization and against the social at large. So pornography is also a kind of cyber crime. Basically, this is related to the child pornography and trafficking, human trafficking. This is a very popular name. Human trafficking is the trade of human for the purpose of the forced labor, sexual slavery, and commercial sexual exploitation for the trafficker or other. So this is a kind of cyber crime trafficking. This may compasses providing a spouse in the context of the forced marriage. Forced marriage also a type of cyber crime, or extortion of the organ or tissue, including surrogacy. So this is all these are the different type of the cyber crime. And financial crime is also a cyber crime. Suppose financially we are we can yeah person can do the cyber crime, financial crime. And online gambling is also kind of cyber crime. Forgery is also, online forgery is also called cyber crime. And sale of illegal article. Sale of illegal article. Suppose the article is owned by some other person, but it was sold by other person. So this is kind of illegal activity, and this is also a cyber crime. So some common cyber crimes now see in this slide, some common type of cyber crime which we face day to day. Computer viruses, or we always face this this problem, computer virus problem. A computer virus is a computer program or attaches itself to the application program or other executable system software, causing a damage of the file. This is a kind of cyber crime. These are some common cyber crime. Computer virus is also a type of common cyber crime. Computer virus is a computer program or attaches itself to a application program or other executable system software, causing damage to the files. And phishing also. Phishing occurs when the perpetrator, perpetrator means someone who has committed crime or violent harmful act, means someone who is committing the crime. So phishing occurs when perpetrator send fictitious, meaning imaginary, means imaginary email to individual with a link of the fraudulent website that appear official and thereby cause a victim release a personal information to the perpetrator. So suppose someone is sending imaginary or fictitious mail to some other person from any website which appears like an official website, and but the mail or information which he sent that was harmful information. So this is called phishing, and this is a kind of cyber crime. This caused the victim release the personal information. Suppose someone has given a mail from the income tax department regarding the PAN card detail and account detail, and some other person has sent the mail, replied the mail and sent his personal and very important and safe information, important information, confidential information he shares to other person. So this is the type of cyber crime. The person who is sending this type of mail, or organization who is sending this type of mail, he will be charged for that, and he will be penalized for that. So this is called phishing. This is the kind of cyber crime. Hacking, the act of penetrating and gaining unauthorized access to use the data unavailable in a computer system or computer network for the purpose of gaining knowledge, stealing or making unauthorized use of the data. So hacking, this is a very popular term. Someone is sending some data to other computer, so hackers may hack the data from in between while he was sending data from one system to another system. So this is also kind of hacking. So it is act of penetrating or gaining unauthorized access to or use of the data unavailable on a computer system. That means the particular data is not available on a computer system to others, and some other person is forcefully getting the access of that data. So it is the hacking, and spoofing is also kind of cybercrime. Spoofing is a creation of TCP/IP packet using somebody else's IP address. So spoofing is also kind of cybercrime. So the false IP address, using false IP address or creating the TCP/IP packet, or suppose person hacked the IP address of other person. So this type of act is also called a cybercrime. And NATS plonage, NAS plonage occurs when perpetrator back into online system or individual PC to obtain confidential information for the purpose of selling it to other parties. So suppose someone has stole that important information or data from other's computer, and he has sold that data to other one. So this is also called this type of crime, NATS plonage. So this is a kind of cyber crime. So this comes under cyber crime category, and person will be penalized by this guy. This type of activity, cyber stalking, is refers to the repeated use of the electronic communication to harass or frighten someone. For example, by sending the threatening mail. So many times we receive the threatening mail from others' computer or others' system or organization. So this type of the threatening mail comes under cyber stalking, and it is an electronic harassment that involves harassing or threatening over a period of the time. So time to time person is sending this harassing mail or threatening mail. So this is also kind of cyber crime. And cyber terrorism, we already know cyber terrorism occurs when the terrorist cause the vital destruction in the online computer system. So this is a kind of cyber terrorism. Many times the attacker, the terrorist, send the threat to government or any other company, some company. So this type of the crime is called cyber crime, and this is cyber terrorism. So these are the different commonly used, known cyber crimes. And the cyber law in India, it was created and enacted first time, and it was the first IT Act in 2000. And the offenses under IT Acts are the tampering with computer source document. Tampering means shared, we can say. So knowingly or intentionally destroy or alter any computer source code used for the computer, computer program and computer system or computer network. This is called tampering with computer source document. Tampering means to destroying knowingly or intentionally, or altering the computer source code. So this is called tampering. And hacking is also a kind of hacking with the computer system and data alternatives is also kind of cyber crime in as per the cyber law in India. And publishing obscene information is also a part of this IT Act 2000. And unauthorized access to the protected system is also a kind of IT Act 2000. And breach of confidentiality and privacy, and publishing false digital signature certificate, these all are the offenses under the IT Act 2000. So this is very popular IT Act IT Act 2000. So these all are all about the different information about the cyber crime. So thank you guys, thank you very much.